I just chose music as the way that I want to make a living. And whether that's pop or funk or soul or jazz, it doesn't really matter to me because it's really like a big journey, basically. You just find new things that inspire you and then you develop some more. When I did study jazz, I had a great time doing that. But I never really thought that I would be this hardcore jazz singer. I just wanted to learn how to sing. And now this music has taken me back a little bit to jazz because for all these years I've been focusing mainly on pop music. And that is, I think, what you hear now in the music is that I study jazz and then you hear that mix of pop and jazz in the music.
From where you are, you see the smoke start to rise where they play cards. And you walk over softly, moving past the guards. The stakes are getting higher, you can feel it in your heart. He calls your bluff. He is the ace you never thought he'd play that much. And now it's more than all his cards you want to touch. You'll never know if winning this could really be enough. Take a look beyond the moon, you'll see the stars. And when you look around, you know the room by heart. I've never dreamed it. Have you ever dreamed a night like this? I cannot believe it, I may never see a night like this. When everything you think is incomplete starts happening when you are cheap to cheap. Could you ever dream it? I've never dreamed a night like this. How many times have I been waiting by the door to hear these chimes? To hear that someone debonair has just arrived and opened up to see my world before my eyes. That silhouette creates an image in a night I can't forget. It has a scent of something special, I can't rest. If I resist temptation, oh, I know for sure that I will lose the bet. I walk away and suddenly it seems I'm not alone. In front of me he stands, I stop before he goes. I have never dreamed it, have you ever dreamed a night like this? I cannot believe it, I may never see a night like this. When everything you think is incomplete starts happening when you are cheek to cheek. Could you ever dream it? I have never dreamed a night like this.
A Night Like This was actually written in consideration of the James Bond movie, Casino Royale. And it's just a fun little story. It's nothing really serious. It talks about how you can have a very, when you walk into a casino and there's this very mysterious atmosphere and all the men are looking and there's beautiful woman and a man and the love story, and the night turns out to be one of those nights that you'll always remember. That is what the song is about.
I want your ugly, I want your disease. I want your everything as long as it's free. I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. I want your drama, the touch of your hand. I want your leather studded kiss in the sand. I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. I want your loving and I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. I want your loving, oh, your love is revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. I'm caught in a bad romance. Oh, I'm caught in a bad romance. Oh, I want your horror, I want your design. Cause you're a criminal as long as you're mine. I want your love, 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 love. I want your love. Your psycho, your vertical stick. I want you in my room when your baby is sick. I want your love, 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 love. I want your love. Oh, 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 oh. I want your loving and I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. You and me could write a bad romance. I'm caught in a bad romance. I want your revenge. I want your love. I don't wanna be friends. Je veux ton amour et je veux ton revanche. Je veux ton amour. I don't wanna be friends. No, I don't wanna be friends.
Karel Emerald, ik ben op het moment in een radiostation in Warschau en ik sta op het punt om een live liedje te spelen bij Radio Z, dus blijf luisteren.